matter what. And I think I showed tonight that regardless of what pops up in my life, I'm gonna keep my nose down, I'm gonna keep grinding with my team in the dark, and when the lights come on, we're gonna put on a show. Damn, right here.
Canelo has all four belts in the super middleweight division. This was obviously a big thing for you. I wonder, with the belts all tied up, at least for the foreseeable future, how do you motivate yourself to go forward, and what kind of big event can you make, given that he is the champion and he doesn't appear to be giving it up anytime soon?
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, I'm here to stay, and I think I proved that tonight. I'm one of the best super middleweights in the world, and, you know, I'm just going to go home. You know, I get to spend the holidays with my daughter, Charlie. I'm really excited about that, and with my wife and my family through the holidays, and we'll sit down with my team, we'll sit down with Al, we'll sit down with Luis. I feel like I got the best team in boxing, and we're looking to make more big fights moving forward and continue to pick off one top super middleweight at a time until we get all of them.
All right, congratulations to Caleb Platt on the victory. Also, just so you know, the time, the scores at the time of the stoppage, 80-72 on one scorecard. The other two were 79-73. Also, to Caleb Platt, his lovely wife, Jordan Platt, their lovely daughter, Charlie. Enjoy the holidays, everybody. Congratulations to Caleb Platt. Now we await LeBron.